on there.
Tell everybody where to follow you if they're watching.
Follow me on Instagram at Richardson Hitchens, RICHARDSONHITCHINS.
Representing Haiti.
Yes, sir.
And now with TMT Promotions.
Yeah.
You look like you lost a lot of weight, but you've always been on weight.
Yeah. Always. I've always been there. I was on weight since last week. I just ate good too.
How would you do against McGregor?
I'd kill him. I'd knock him out.
You want to be on that card if possible?
Definitely.
Who would you fight?
Whoever. It don't even matter. Whoever.
Anybody can get it?
Huh?
Anybody.
Anybody. Anybody. It don't matter.
What's your record now, Richard?
I'm 2-0. Tomorrow, Saturday, 3-0.
I didn't see you today at the press conference. Were you there?
You said what's up to me.
And you know, I saw so much. You even had glasses on or something.
I know it'd be too much going on at the press conference.
Yeah. I think you had your glasses on, no, something?
And,
See,
I had a hat on.
A hat on.
And I had a different haircut. I cut my hair all the way down.
See? You look like two different people.
Yeah, I just got a haircut.
Canelo Triple G, who you got?
Definitely Canelo.
Why?
Because that's one of my favorite fighters growing up. So, like I always keep telling everybody that asks me predictions, for predictions, I'm going to be biased. If I rock with somebody, I'm a rocker. Stand on that till like.
You keep it 100.
Yeah, that's my man. So I'm a rocker. That's what I'm rocking.
Abel Sanchez, the trainer, Triple G says that Canelo's a slapper. He doesn't think he has power.
Hey, Triple G gonna feel it. Don't know Abel Sanchez. Didn't he say some other wild? He said something crazy like Danny. He made Triple G take it easy on Danny so it could lower Canelo in. I heard he said something like that. Am I bugging? I heard something like that.
He was saying something about that, like, let Triple G get hit so they can have a fight to him.
Yeah.
And he can let easy go on the defense.
Abel Sanchez, stop doing that.
Well, he's a trainer and he's, you know, it's his job to protect his fighters. I understand where he's coming from.
No, I'm saying stop acting like Danny and get on Triple G ass.
Now, you were in camp with Gervonta Tank Davis. What can you tell us about Tank?
He's a
monster.
Yeah, he up. He up next time and now. He a beast.
What was it like sparring him?
Great. It was fun. A lot of trash talking.
You don't trash talk, do you?
What I do?
what did you tell Tank?
This is my camp, and I started telling his coach. I started telling his coach to coach me because I'm getting ready for the world title.
And what did he tell you?
He started talking. You know, Tank. He started talking shit back like, I'm gonna school you. You my little brother. Like shit, stuff like that. Like we're going back and forth.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was real fun. And you know, he hit hard, so it wasn't that fun. He hit hard by him, but it was real fun though.
You know, one time he went to Tennessee to spar in a gym, and he broke four noses in one afternoon. Four different sparring partners.
Yeah, I can believe that.
So you don't want to get hit clean or flush by him.
Nah, I did get hit clean and flush. I just had to. I don't know. I never really like been somebody that, because I'm really defensive, so I don't really mean a lot to me.
Is this your strength coach?
No, this is like my assistant coach helping me right now.
What's your name?
John,
you're sweating like you popped a molly. You're not even working out.
Working with him is a beast, workhorse.
That's that power.
I'm trying to keep up. Yeah.
All right, there you have it. Look, big things.
Yeah.
I see the head color of Haiti too.
Yeah, head. I got this from the Olympics.
That's badass.
Yeah.
All right, now you going for the world title.
Definitely.
Stay tuned. Oh, one more. What do you say about Shakur Stevens?
Great fighter.
Good kid too. Good person.
That's my man. That's my brother for life.
I remember you sent me videos from the Olympics of you and him chilling.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's my guy.
All right, stay tuned. Visit report.com. Let's get back recording.